Hey everyone, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Side Wanted Let's Play. In the last episode, we made it to Autodestruct's final fight, which is where we're going to start from this episode. I've got the Titan Repulsor to V4. That's what we're going to use. Just going to make sure we have full ammunition, if we do. Now to take him on. They can go for his defense very well. I got hit both times. So that didn't go well. I'm gonna need to use my shield from the very beginning. You can send like half health with to get rid of his shield. Switch weapons. Yeah. It is all by getting to like half health. With half health, he loses his shield. Problem is, it is very expensive to keep restoring ammunition. They're doing the wrong way. Especially when weapons are doing very little in way of actual damage to him when he's out of shield. No. Can't move. That's annoying. Probably needed like so the same jar like cooks and like so we have weapons we could do with probably like Agents of Dread. Still have a name we actually could do that thing. Make sure we've got farming up for farm all. We do. Okay. because like we can use them to like go shred through. We can just sort of pull them all out. But that is one issue, we will be picking up agents of dread ammo. And we will be running out of actual ammo. We can get into full half health with this strategy. Not jumping the wrong way. Oh, it just right clipped me. That's annoying. I'm going maximum 8. Doesn't really seem to be having a massive deal of effect against him. His shields are very... No. Or did I have the money? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to reload. So I saved it before, obviously, we took it on. This is purely something we can have. We've got a save of having like 60-odd thousand. 200-odd thousand. I'm just counting what's... Oh no, it's saved with 4,000 only. And I don't have the ammo to buy enough ammo back. I don't know what to do. Because I don't have enough ammo to buy all the ammo we need. Try and use the mutator. Doesn't do anything. Okay, we got hit. I'm gonna try again. Not much we can. There's literal not much we can physically do because we don't have the not sure we have the ammo to. Because the weapons don't seem to be doing much damage at all, because it seems to be doing like smidges at a time. Like, it does decent against his shield. It's not going well. But like against him, it does not much. And he runs and basically puts up another shield, like, all but instantly. This comes issue when you run out of ammo, and you have to use different weapons. They got me. Promise right about more. We try and fight him and we just run and jump off the edge, we might restore ammo. No, running into that fight does restore ammo, okay. Yeah, okay, so running into the fight with Otto does restore ammo, so we've got whatever ammo we have to take him on. What weapons do we have? We could put in our quick select. This is probably the acid detonator as well. And I've got as many weapons as possible. Not gonna do much to his shield, but see if it does anything to him while he's on the ground. It's not the most accurate weapons, and his hands are really accurate at landing every hit, and each hit does 25. So all he needs is 3 hits with his attack, and then I mean, we do have a shield, but it doesn't seem to stand up. It doesn't stand up long once it gets a hit. There's a way to destroy him getting a shield every time, it'd be so much easier. But the only way to get someone from spawning a shield is for him to suffer half damage. I got hit, that's not fun. No, I done the wrong way. And also you don't have any health boxes in this fight either. And you only do have a max health of 75. As long as that's there, it was out of that. No. It's quick. Alright, we were in that memo. There's minimal to what we can actually do, because we got to get in below half health without using our like main weapons. We only have like 476 bolts, so we can't even like use like the mine, the lacerators and stuff, because we don't have the ammo, so you don't do enough damage. Because they only do X. And the Deadeye Mine's really not accurate. No, I don't know. Trying to think of it. Oh, there we go. Nah, I've been hit twice. Nah. Don't know what we can possibly do, because like we don't have enough to buy my ammo. We do now. This is like max ammo. Problem is we don't pick up any health crates. So, I don't know what we can possibly do against him. So, there's no point to keep trying. So that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So, thank you for watching, please like and subscribe. Until next time, see ya!